So today I'm going to walk you around Sydney CBD, down around Circular Quay, and jump on a ferry somewhere. We'll find out where the ferries are going. We'll jump on a ferry somewhere today. So down here and now at Circular Quay, where there's lots of redevelopment going on. We'll walk around the rocks, and hope you enjoy this little day out and adventure in Sydney. So here, right down at Circular Quay, is at the passenger terminal, where you can see a nice, massive, big Pacific Explorer, probably going on the South Pacific. Got Captain William Bligh. Now, if you're know about any Australian history, William Bligh was the captain on the famous Bounty, which had the mutineers, Fletcher Christensen, and then ended up sailing off into the Pacific. Australia, what do you think of? Kangaroos, koalas, Sydney Harbour Bridge, and a big opera house. Like that one over there. So come over to Watson's Bay. We're heading up to the lighthouse. Nice, beautiful, warm day here. We're on the South Head Heritage Trail at the moment. It was only a nice 20 minute ride on the ferry over Sydney Harbour to come over to Watson's Bay. Make sure to hit the bell so you get notified of any new videos.